Make discomfort as your new comfort zone. So there will be a time wherein when you are walking towards your success path, there will be so many obstacles. There will be so many challenges. There will be so many problems which will arise before you are really successful. So you just need to think ahead that whatever obstacles, whatever challenges you have in your life, you just need to think what are things you are learning from these challenges. Instead of getting stuck at one place, you need to start thinking into a different way that what am I learning with this problem? What am I learning with these challenges, with these obstacles? So what happens is when you start learning whatever challenges and obstacles will come in your way, you won't get demotivated. Instead of that, you will be growing daily. You will be thinking solution-minded. You will be thinking what all things you have learned, instead of why you are stuck and blaming and being playing as a victim. I want you to do everything every day, that do the things which will make you uncomfortable, because wherever you are, whatever you have, whatever money, how much money you have in your bank account right now, because you are in your comfort zone. And if you want to go from point A to point B, which is your goal, which is the success you want, you cannot get there by sitting here comfortably. You need to move. You need to make yourself uncomfortable. So you need to make uncomfortable as your new comfort zone. So you need to be willing to do what 5% of people in the world does, so that you need to be uncomfortable. You need to do things which makes you uncomfortable. So the one thing what you need to make sure is, whenever you are uncomfortable, whenever you are doing things which makes you uncomfortable, always think that you are growing. And if you are growing, that means you are winning. You are winning. You are going a step ahead towards your goal. So you will be feeling overwhelmed, and overwhelmed is a good emotion. It is not a negative emotion, because we have been taught by our parents, our relatives from the childhood, that getting overwhelmed is a negative emotion. It is not a negative emotion. It is a positive emotion. Whenever you are overwhelmed with, whenever you are learning something new, whenever you are getting uncomfortable by doing something new, you are growing. If you are growing, that means you are winning. So do something which will make you uncomfortable. Because not doing anything, staying at the same place in your comfort zone, will not take you anywhere. And genius and legends, they are people, they do every day something which makes them uncomfortable. So that's why they are called as a genius and legend. So I want you to make that discomfort as your new comfort zone. Start doing something new. Start doing something which will make you uncomfortable. And what will happen is, once you start doing this thing continuously every day, that will become your habit, and that will become your new comfort zone. So make discomfort as your new comfort zone. Thank you.